What's up, guys? It's my last day in Florida, but I never got a chance to show you guys the pool area just because I was busy in the parks, Universal Studios. But here is the pool area of where I stayed, which is Cabana Beach Resort. So over there is one of the Universal Studios Volcano Bay. They also have like food out here. They have a way to get to the other side of the building where like there's more a bigger pool with a slide. They also have a lazy river here, so our room is over there somewhere. So I'm taking you guys to the other side where the slide is for the pool. I don't think I could get in because I already checked out, so let's see. It might get foggy.
Sorry.
It's okay.
But I left my glasses on the table.
I got panicked. Oh my god. Here it is, guys. Has a slide and all. It's a big resort. It's so hot out here. I got a freaking sweatshirt on because on the plane it's so cold. But yeah, they have a bowling alley too, so should be fun. All right, guys. It's too hot in here. All right, but I'm about to close this out. This is the lobby and the bar. People are looking at me. I'll go to the gift shop. Harry Potter stuff. Ooh. Cat in the Hat. Time to go home.
How is it? It's not time yet.
About time.
Did y'all enjoy Orlando, Florida?
Yes, I'm gonna stay here.
What's your favorite part?
You say you're staying here forever.
You wanna move here, Anthony?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Ay. Omi, you wanna move here?
In the future, yeah. Not now.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
To retire? What about you, Mom?
I don't know.
Ay. Show them your shirt, Omi. Bank of Dad. Oh my gosh. Alright, guys, so we're gonna end this right here. Bye, guys. Come visit. Look at Anthony.
Did you show the phone?
No way.
The ride was so short.
I felt like I was
dancing.
How do you feel to be back?
I feel so good. I can't wait to go to bed.